Yorkshire tea, sponsoring Heartbeat, a real taste of Yorkshire.
This guy's a cop. He fancies Sam Janice, but he doesn't know it.
What do you mean you don't know?
This guy's a crook. He fancies Sam Janice, and they both know it.
Told no one about this.
Of course not.
This is Sam Janice. She's a cop who should know the difference between right and wrong.
You will find out what I'm doing with you. It'll end badly. For all concerned.
Naughty, naughty. Smacked wrist. ITV, Monday at 9, the new series of Liverpool One.
What now for Adam and Rachel, separated by that burning question? Just whose baby is it? The new series of Cold Feet starts after the break.
At Norwich Union, the feeling we get when our investments pay off, we've shared with generations of customers, whatever their dreams. Protect your future with the pension and investment strength of Norwich Union. No one protects more.
Oh, hello. There's a fine night in prospect. It'll be warm over a large area, with a strong chance of a shower later on. On the sleeping front, there will be a prolonged spell of sleep, which will last till morning. The summary for the night, then, is a large luxury bed spreading south. Satellite TV, bright for a time, with ensuite facilities remaining wet, with a massive low from £39.95 per room. Fine nights all over the country. It's going to be a beautiful day.
Now, there's something slightly more sophisticated than your everyday cooking sauce. It's called Sizzle and Stir from Chicken Tonight, and this is the tikka masala variety. You get two pots, you see. The first spices the chicken and turns it tikka red. One feels like chicken tonight, chicken tonight. Then the second pot gives you a masterful masala sauce. Chicken Tonight, Sizzle and Stir. One could say it's a game of two halves.
Since when do you use kitchen towel to clean carpet?
Since I've been using this Bounty.
Bounty? Oh no, the tablecloth!
See? It's the most absorbent towel and...
doesn't even drip.
Right.
What are these thingies like honeycombs?
It's what makes it so strong. Look at this. Even when it's wet, you can keep scrubbing. After others fall apart, see?
Wow. I could use more strength in the kitchen.
Bounty, the strongest soaker. Bounty.
Paul Geldart, the former Conservative councillor and magistrate, who often called for the return of the death penalty, now finds his son in the dock, charged with the brutal murder of his own mother.
He must be punished, and justice must be shown. And I believe in that. He's got to be punished.
My son murdered his mother. It can only be real life. Every week, a new film from Britain's best documentary makers. Monday at 10, ITV.
The South Bank Show returns at 10:45, launching a new series with a profile of comedian Paul Merton. Back now with that answer you've been waiting for, Cold Feet.
Cold Feet is sponsored by Coburn Special Reserve.